হ্যালো পুনি, এক্সাইটিং কোশ্চিন আনসার সহ আমার পাখ আসছি মেটাল মিট 2019। মেটাল মিট 2019 কুইজ মাস্টার আমার সহ অনেক অজয় পুনিয়া আসন্তু, তাঙ্ক সহ গোটে স্পেশাল ইন্টারভিউরে আমি কথা হবা। সো হাই, ওয়েলকম টু ধরিত্রী লাইফ। মাই ফার্স্ট কোশ্চিন উইল বি, ইন ইউর ভিউ হোয়াট ইজ দ্য কারেন্ট সিনারিও অফ কুইজ ইন ইন্ডিয়া, স্পেশালি ইন ইস্টার্ন ইন্ডিয়া?
I think it's growing and it needs to grow a lot more. We need more people to sponsor and back events like or competitions like quizzes. I'm not saying this because I'm a part of it, but also because to have a much higher level of discourse, you need more knowledgeable people, smarter people, more intelligent people. And eventually a far-fetched dream would be to, you know, to solve the problems that are plaguing the world, you need more intelligent people to solve those problems. And quizzing as a platform that provides that opportunity to people to shine through and provides that motivation and inspiration for more and more people to take it up. So I would say that it's growing, but it needs to grow a lot more.
So you are going to host a state level quiz competition in Odisha. What are your expectations?
I'm expecting a good competition. I'm hoping that it won't be a one-way competition where it will be an easy victory for the eventual winners. I'm hoping that teams compete tooth and nail to eventually for us to be able to find out the winners of Metal Meet 2019. And as a neutral observer / quiz master, I look forward to a very tough competition, hopefully a competition that goes down to the last question.
So what's your take on Metal Meet?
It's a competition that's been growing. In the last 3 years, I've heard a lot about it. I've seen some of the videos of previous as well. Particularly impressed by the standard of quizzing on display by the participants. And that speaks volumes about how year on year, in fact, it has grown. So that speaks volumes about how Metal Meet, an initiative by Orissa Post, has done so well. And of course that people look forward to it, you know, year after year people look forward to it, and this time it was delayed by a bit, and I was told that there were a lot of people inquiring that you know, when is it happening, when is it scheduled, is it happening or not. So that speaks a lot about the intent of both parties, the organizers, which is Orissa Post, and of course the participants who look forward to this competition every year.
So Odisha ke baare mein kya kahenge?
I've been to Odisha in the past, and every time I come to Odisha, I look forward to, you know, the vibrancy and the colorful place that Odisha is. In the recent past, the lot of initiatives that Odisha has undertaken, especially in the world of sport, you know, I like sports a lot, so I see that Odisha is trying to establish its presence as one of the sporting powerhouses in the country, and so which is nice. And apart from just that, even culturally it's a very strong place. The food, the people here, a very warm, hospitable place. And yeah, I look forward to being in Odisha back again next month in August, and yeah, enjoying myself the 2-3 days that I'll be here.
So thank you for joining.
Thank you so much.
अधिक वीडियो देखिबा पाई सब्सक्राइब करंतु यूट्यूब चैनल धरित्री लाइफ।